world. Put it in one word, I called it global firm. Free basics, peace for creatives. Ethnological best quality, cultivate this. World alternatives, world product creators. But also not them, I'm of course not gonna hate this. They say we're definitions, niggas on the class wall. But you think Africa's enslaved, not the governor of Africa's poor. Inside the way back though, we just count on you. I'm not, they started enslaving Africans. Now they control every world that people learn. They made us all with them. The world selling the weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers. While people believe that Muhammad is from Africa, we are all deceived. Africans are slaves. How do we get to Mauritania? Wake up if you know that just Muhammad is a thief, not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We're told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But oppress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice worldwide, Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. Just like this, the only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I just want to be some breathing at a better west gate. It seems all a joke, we didn't don't get it done. Maybe that's what they thought, but still it ring the alarm. 2020, people still did it wrong. 2009, I founded the global firm. You heard, we need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. Assume that I can research that I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? What people that deceive you try to kill and take the phone. Wake up, the weight's up. What up? One love, just war, just war. I'm a crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone. Fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automize work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this one's really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the globe, not globe for one. Wake up. The weight's up, the weight's up. What up? Say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your baby girls, kids, wives, atheists in prison, yeah. Wake up, just roll, look down.